Welcome to the Biathlon in Cesana San Sicario. I'm eager to know whether she will live up to expectations again.
Here we go.
So this is the prone shooting.
Fault.
And again. Another hit. Now the last one. One fault at shooting, a good basis for the race. Welcome to the K120 ski jumping competition on the large hill at Fargelato. On the in run, the jumpers often reach a speed of more than 90 kilometers per hour.
Particularly if the waxer has done a great job. He took off far too late.
Given that, he won't make a good distance on this jump. He can and he must achieve better than that. But it's probably him. The huge number of international fans are creating a fabulously competitive atmosphere. No, no! He simply couldn't find his rhythm today. Welcome to the downhill competition in Sestriere Borgata. The first downhill races were held as early as the 19th century and were certainly rather primitive back then.
Yes, and strangely, the first slalom races were judged by style and not time.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. Wow, what a start. He really did get off well.
Excellent. The intermediate time's fantastic. Too bad. Oh, look out! Now that was a solid race for him with a good time, too.